What do I wanna be? Back to Archer. Boring, right? Oh yeah. Oh my god, no. It was a hamster. Majestic belly. Nice. Oh. Oh my God. Yep. Oh yeah. Two. Let's go with this. Come on. Oh no. Rock, come on.
Destroying the world it was. Amid the tragedy, a single drop of hope coalesced to preserve one tiny part. Sheltered from time, a mystical tree grew, giving fresh eyes the power to see the world as the gods once saw it. The world's greatest scholars and magicians came to study the divine tree and protect it. They magically erased the island from mortal records. But not before the forces of evil sent their own champion.
Right, I think I got everything. I hope so.
Greetings. For the Federation.
Where's an Ellen when you need one?
We're safe here, right?
Looking for me? Do you want to play?
Make it snappy. Come back if you need advice.
something important.
Hey, what?
Help, kid. Live together, work together. Just like old times.
Victory for Valkyon.
Something I can help with. What brings you here?
You want to play? Looking for me?
Make it snappy.
This one doesn't have the sight.
Something I can help with. You're here on business.
Give me a sec.
Everybody.
Thank you.
need help?
Hey, where is everybody?
Snack first, then work.
What can I tell you? Victory for Valkyon.
I'm sorry. I mean, hello?
for one, one for all.
Children should be seen and never heard. Nothing can stop me now.
Yeah.
What brings you here? You're here on business.
Hey, what?
Victory for Valkyon.
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left, content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Valkyon Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons. But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders, like you.
What can I tell you?
Not my fault.
An auspicious visit. We honor each other.